What's up, everyone? It's MayViewer3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. And here we are on the ship. They may look the same, but they're not all the same. This guy must not be from around here. Yeah, you definitely don't know Mario. Alright, Savage Sea Coast. Yeah, all this is new, so I have no idea. Oh, we got a blooper. I don't know about Sea Monster, but hold on. So yeah, I don't know about Sea Monster, but... Let's do it. Oh boy, I already hate this court. I hate that crap in the center. As you've seen, Blooper is a tricky type and it's really good with a top spin shot. Whoa! Ah, man! See? I hate that center! I hate it! Oh, man. Let's get this crap over with. I hate that center so much. Oh, I swear I thought that was an out. Come on. I think we got set point. Yeah. All right. I don't think so. Whoa! I don't think so. Game set and match receiver. All right.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that was a bit annoying. I don't know about a blooper that's guarding it. Savage C. Bay. Whoa, whoa. Beat the boss? Oh, wow. Already with the boss, huh? Oh, long time no see. Whoa! Oh, shit! Bastard! I got no choice. Thank you. Ah, the timing on this. Yeah, I was afraid of that. I'm not sure how exactly to avoid those tentacles. Okay, probably sideways that time. Finally. Ah, man. Ah, crap. Did it just hit his tentacle? Yeah, I can tell I'm not gonna make this. What? I actually blocked that? Wow. Oh well, I gotta try again. So, seems like this is a way to help you practice trick shot. Interesting. Alright, let's keep the try this again. Oh, I'm not sure how I was actually gonna block that. Ah, too early. Damn it. It hit his tentacle? Really? Whoa! Crap! Alright, one more time. Almost messed up again. Ah, did it again. Hit his tentacle. Let's finish this. Huh. So that's another boss down, so... Yeah, that's a good question. There's that blooper again. This was flying above the mountain before. Too slow, Mario. Uh-oh. Huh, okay, so you bastards are heading there. You won't stand for it. Huh, you gotta actually do something about it? Huh, looks like there's one more thing. Mech? Oh boy. Yeah. Okay, so now I have to keep rattling, so... The mech? Crap! Okay, without questioning, Kamek is definitely a tricky type. So I wonder if this character will be playable. I gotta say, they... Oh boy, I didn't show this yet. I will. You'll see what I'm talking about later. Level 26, not bad. A shell racket. Okay. That's new. It's a good thing we went for it. I don't know how it looks like, so... Whoa, look at this place. But that'll be for the next episode. So thanks for watching from MajorLeague3. And I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Woo! This is quite an adventure. So yeah. See you then. Later.